When I was 9, I remember that. That was my first year playing. This girl was probably easily had 5 or 6 inches on me, and I went up and blocked her shot, and it was crazy. That's what really got me into like basketball, and like it made it that fun. My family life at home is really good. My parents, I live with my parents and my younger brother. He's 16, and well, he plays basketball too, so we're a basketball family. Well, the hardest thing for me with Navy SEALs was the swimming, because I haven't swam in years. That was probably the hardest part, but it was really good team building things, and I mean, I felt like I got a bit closer with the team over that. We all came and we just kind of hung out, and now we're all close as ever.